Hello and welcome to Say It in Polish YouTube channel. Today I'm answering one of your questions. The question was how to say chair in Polish. So chair in Polish is krzesło, krzesło. And as you can see, the RZ we pronounce as sh, sh, krzesło, krzesło. Sło. And the same rule applies to krzak, krzyk, krzyk, krzywda, krzywda, and many more. And that's everything for today. I hope you found it useful. Thank you so much and see you in my next video. Bye!